Hi everyone, I'm Ryo Taoki. Are you enjoying making pottery? Today's class is using ready-made under glaze. These are from Amaco. Name is Velvet Under Glaze. Do you know under glaze? I didn't know when I started the pottery. It's kind of sleep with colors. I'll show you my collection. Jam! This is under glaze. I'm a freak of pottery. Pottery otaku. Actually, I use only a few times. Anyway, these products help your pottery life. Now, I have a purple. You can just shake, and put on your pottery. Then cover with transparent glaze on it if you like glossy. By the way, how much the price? This one, can you guess? It's about $6 in US dollars for 2 ounces. Do you know Western glaze? This is about $20 in US dollars for 1 pint. Maybe this one you can use for about just 6 cups. But you can save your time. It's your choice. Very nice. Okay, Amaco's website shows you the colors. Then if you feel like checking the real color of this, I'll show you. Ja-ja! It's a real clay and real underglaze and it's a real transparent. Ja-jan! It's sample board. I'm gonna sell this sample board also. You can order it from the website. Actually, I'm not supported by Amaco. I really like their products and wanna share with you. Yes, let's challenge. Look, this one show you with transparent glaze and without it. You can image easily. It's same, right? Okay? Next, I'll show you how to use this underglaze. First, mix well, like a bartender. This is porcelain cup. This is underglaze. Oops. I put this underglaze with brush on biscuit cup. What do you call that? I don't have an idea. It's a many time brushing. It's good. Alright. Then I put transparent glaze on it with brush. Oh man, this brush is black. That's why. Black. Man, I'm sorry, master. Come on, it's a trouble, right? Yes. You're fired. Okay, then. Huh? Yeah, just fired. Next. Jan! This is clear glaze. Pew. Pew, pew, pew. Just put glaze on the cup. Not this one. No good. You should put the glaze on the cup. This is good. This is no good. Can you see? Okay, then. You can play with the glaze, mixing or separate colors and so on. Please enjoy pottery. Thanks for watching the class. See you soon. Others. Taotsu, taotsu. Sound check 1, 2, 1, 2. Please stop. Stop.
Yes, sir.
Stop, right? You're firing.
Sorry.